tonight. There's plenty of you who are already aware that some changes have been happening, but we still need to make some introductions. Here's our very own Flying Dutchwoman, Miss Flori Jansen. And you know, for this nice night here, she might also be your little angel.
So much, my God. You, are loud, which is a good thing, because loud people, can they also sing? You know the words, and if you do, sing along with the next one.
We'll be right back.
that this is our last show on this North American tour that we've been doing for almost 5 weeks. But you've been here for a while.
I have.
Yeah, so this is a very sensitive night. It has to be sensual, there has to be sensitivity, there has to be sense of sensuality, and all kinds of things that are sensual and sensitive. And it doesn't have to make sense, because it usually doesn't, and it doesn't make any sense to me. But are you ready to feel the love? I said, are you ready to feel the love?
Thank you. tears are nicked.
We'll be right back.
multisexual beings from outer space. This is the time that we would really, really like to bring you in as a part of the show. We've been doing this before and I can tell you it looks really great. Now all of us here, mainly, almost all of us at least, have this modern equipment. We have cell phones, and we have cameras, and the old school smokers have their lighters. Would you please put the screens on from your equipment, lift them up high in the air. There we go. This starts to look really nice, so, and I see some people there on the balconies as well. This is good, this is good. We're getting the whole house full of starlight. Okay, now then, here you see Mr. Jukka Nevalainen. Pounding away on his box of rhythms. Now you can detect that rhythm, don't you? So, then there's just one thing you need to do, and that is... Sorry, I can't bring you on the stage to see this. But anyway, now we get the audience here doing their thing. Mr. Nevalainen doing his. We still got the whole band to go and we need a song, don't we? Yeah! So you want to hear one? Yeah! You all gotta get it. But this is how it goes. One, two, three, six, six, six.
Given it all, not an overuse.
Ah, yes, my maestro. Bring me again one of these babies. Thank you, Dero.
Let me use this moment.
Go ahead.
All of a sudden it was so silent, it also silent me, it was beautiful. But I actually wanted to say something to you. And I want to do that in my own language, being Dutch. I want to say, dankjewel, which means thank you so much. The guys I joined on tour, it felt like yesterday. They kind of took me in as a family, and it's been nothing but wonderful. Kitos. Whether you try Finnish or you try Dutch or English, no matter what language, words are a bit. You know, it's almost failing on me to really say what I want to say, so let's do another song.
Oh, deep dive into Ghost River.
Down!
Okay, guys. As we told you, this is our last show here on this North American tour. And it's been an especially good time. We've had some really good company here. We've had some really, really exceptional hardworking crew members. We want to thank them all. You see here. We want to thank the crew. We want to thank the drivers.
Merchandise ladies.
Merchandise ladies, of course. Yes.
Yes. Charming beauties, where are you?
Aha. Uh-huh. You bought yourself a shirt. Well, basically, everybody who's been here with us, either working, doing stuff for us, even, well, basically driving us to a hotel, to a shower or something like that, this has been an exceptionally good time. And, of course, the most important thing is that we got you people. We got plenty of great shows, plenty of great people in every goddamn place. Thank you! And of course, we're not traveling here by ourselves just with one band either. We've also had a great support act here. Well, the band that could headline by themselves, Camelot. And their crew guys have been also exceptionally nice and hardworking. So thanks to Camelot and their crew as well. Now then, do we have something here? Why is that one there?
I think it's because we are about to make a final ride. It's the last ride of the tour.
Nightwish!
So, last ride of the tour. Let's make this right together, okay? You,